the Department of Basic Education has been one of the most affected government sectors with regards to the COVID-19 pandemic, driving continuous efforts in the implementation of preventative and regulatory measures in the schooling system. With schools set to reopen this week, the Minister of Basic Education, Mrs. Angie Motshekga, is content to be receiving two significant donations of sanitizers on behalf of schools. The donations took place on the 31st of August 2020, where the Sasol Energy and Chemical Company, as well as the Agriculture Minister, Mrs. Togo Didiza, on behalf of the Onder Support Biological Products, handed over a generous 90,000 liters of hand sanitizer. These sanitizers will be distributed among schools nationally, assisting the sector in reducing the spread of COVID-19.